As far as the future is concerned, what I'm faced with immediately.
Everything that's in me is wrong. Look like one of them, we talk like one of us. Babe, I think you know where you belong.
Hello, New York City!
Just the image of myself, but it's
for the sky, or in the language someone's ear.
you, Beacon Theater. So nice to be here with you. Been dreaming about this ever since we found out it was gonna happen. We put out a new record a few months ago. It's called We're All Gonna Die. And I hope that's not news to anybody. This is off the new record. It's called Picture of a Man.
Thank you. But now every single
say. So I'm just skipping to the ending. When you move back to Texas, and I find that girl that wants to change her name. When we both start to forget all those problems that were never worth having.
Thank you.
people. The bed that we both sleep in. These constant silent messengers. There's a story that's recorded in each fingerprint. Madness disregarded artifacts can let.
The
deciding what belongs to whom. How dying love manifests in a rug or a chest, the decorations of the room. Every promise was negotiable. Most of all the ones they made along. What she finally forgave, what it take to his grave. Very night and not pick up the phone. She's rolling the brushes, drinking real beer. She's rolling the brushes.
Gone and letting everything out once.
lunch, his server asks him, "Excuse me, sir, have you figured out yet what it is you want?" "I think I'll have a little bit of everything, the biscuits and the beans, whatever helps me to forget about these big, thick grommets in my knees. So pile on those mashed potatoes, and how about an extra chicken wing? 'Cause I'll be having a little bit of for a wedding that she has scheduled in the fall. Her man walks in and says, "Baby, can I make just one quick observation? You don't seem to be having any fun at all." She says, "Well, you can just worry about your groomsmen and your shirt size, and rest assured, this is making me feel good. I think that love is so much easier than we realize. If you can give yourself to someone, then you should. 'Cause it's a little bit of everything. The way you jump, the way you ache, it's getting up way before you, so I can just watch you as you wake. So on the day in late September, it's not just some stupid little rain. I'm beginning a little bit of everything. It's a little bit of everything. It's the matador and the bull. It's the suggested daily dosage. It's the venue when it's full. All the psychics and these doctors, they're all right and they're all wrong. It's like trying to make out every word when they should simply hum along. It's not some message written in the dark or some truth that no one sees. It's just a little bit of everything. Connect the prime.
Thank you.
gave our mother one good morning. That was no more brave would be worth the most of my life. So I'm pointing in my fingers, trying a few quotes I knew, as if something that is written should be taken as true. But every path I have taken, a conclusion I drew, but put truth back under the life. And I only piece of advice that continues to help. Is anyone that's making anything new, or it breaks something else?
Thank you.
This is all. Sunrise from a highway that was not there before. If I can place it all together, make out the nature of the call, I start to feel the love and the sight. I was always at the root of it all. And in my constant quest for truth, I am condemned to facts alone. And when my dreams are my way back home. From the corner of a coffee shop, or from the center of a stage, from the words used in a love note, or from an empty page, while I struggle with these beauties and my renditions end up dry, I'm like a bird that crashes into that was drawn to the reflection of the sky. And the more I try to speak, the more I lose that earthly tone. Before heaven proves me hopeless, I won't forget my way back home. Ooh. My way back home.
Thank you. Now, Griffin's going to sing you the sweetest song you've ever heard about college football.
I'm sad about the messages you're sending. I'm sad about the shit we're doing wrong. I'm sad about the neighbor and the love we're in. We keep pissing on the fire, but it keeps burning so strong. Can we both just say I love you and get it on? Your boy from Birmingham seems nice enough to me, but unqualified for you and your heavy vibe. He doesn't know the troubled story that he's written himself into. He doesn't know he's just a place for you to hide. You ought to tell him best of luck, man. Roll Tide. Roll Tide. It can be easier to swim when the water's high. Roll Tide. When we want. Roll Tide. If we don't want to let go, then we have to fight. Roll Tide. I'm asking now for reconciliation. I'm asking now for what we have to say. I'm asking now for both of us to do a little changing. I wanna dance with you forever in this quantum cabaret. If we just allow ourselves, it'll be okay. I close my eyes sometimes now when I'm driving, to feel the lack of distance between our sides, to see the orange and purple glow. To flames, to take my weary self out for a ride, to tell myself that you might roll tide, roll tide. It can be easier to swim when the water's high. Roll Tide. When what we want the most has us terrified. Roll Tide. If we don't want to let go, then we have to fight. If we can't let go, then we have to try. Roll Tide. Roll Tide.
saxophone. Will you never see somebody throw their hits on song? I see the cringers dropping you that way. Scratch a dog on me and then say, am I do the same? Hey, lover.
And I wanna race with her and watch our younglings hatch. Fucking make the first letters of their first names match.
Hey, lover. And widespread asshole on a sofa bed. Sometimes I hate myself trying to be that bone, but nothing ever seems to get this story told. Hey, lover. Somewhere between the plans and the dreams.
all start to heal. When I walk there to the night. So tell me why you think I should forget what you did. And I'll tell you if I understand. You broke the quick-giving heart of a kid. Well, I'll go back to the man. Finish everything you start or follow through or all that different versions of that same bullshit. I think sometimes quitting is actually the best thing you can do for yourself. A lot of people don't really give quitting a chance. If you look at it with the right perspective. So this song is in defense of quitting things. We'll be right back.
exactly notice when they do. Quit taking the jobs that rob you of your powers, so you can buy more shit you don't have time to use. Quit hanging around in this safe foundation town, where life is lived out much over your phone. Practicing the apologies you won't make. Quit filling up your glass if it's fixing and it's churning up the feelings you've been trying to escape. Quit committing these sins, then absolving them again, as if it matters when you do or when you don't. You're gonna have to quit everything. Your ideas about forever, when you only better know them for the night. We're wasting my time, because pretty soon you'll find it's the only thing of value that we own. You're gonna have to quit everything until you find one.
Makes me wanna wrap it. She doesn't know most people.
it on the million dollar bill. So when these rich men that she wants show her the ways they can take care of her, I'll find a way to be there with her still. I'll be an astronaut, make the moon my home, and then leave the earth behind. So when she steps out into the night and finds the light that makes her prettiest, she'll be facing me every time she shines. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's make a mystery. Losers winning. Thank you guys one more time for tonight.
Never get high, but you're still gonna. Thank you.
hotel. We got time to play one more song for you. We gotta get out of here. This song's about all you guys. Thanks for being so good to us. Thanks for making this a special night. We're never gonna forget this, you guys. Truly. Get home safe, everybody.